All right. So for posterity, I'm going to give Iron Guard a second run. This is the mod jam map that Ish made. Uses this really cool flare launcher. One of the things I really like are the bubbles that it makes when water. Also came up with new light flicker styles like this. I suppose the map showcases it in other places. I just I don't have a good eye for that, I suppose. So the launcher, the flares could be used to cause damage. I guess they must do a decent amount of damage, because... No. Yeah, they definitely do more than one damage. Thank you.
I have to say,
the flare gun, even though, I mean, I guess on paper it's kind of a boring item. The sound effects and the little review shake that you get, and the way that it bounces, it's very fun to use. I want to see if I could do some quad damage with the flares. That my first playthrough. Part would be easy if I had my jump boots. I dig this little outdoor. Oh, I guess that must be one of the new flicker effects that Ish made. It's really subtle stuff. Save that for later, because I know I'll need it. Thank you. I also think it's pretty interesting that depending on whether you're underwater or above water, the flare behaves differently. Wondering if I could do that. This area is really cool. The use of the vines gives the impression this is like some kind of abandoned or like run-down base. Whoops. Well, that was it. I accidentally walked through the exit while trying to kill the last monster. Good shit.